The Mo Show is back! Coming up, Darth Vader and so much more.
Geno Bisconte is not only one of the funniest stand-up comics in New York City, but he's also a reporter for Fox Sports.
You know, I like his weekly football picks on YouTube, which may be why I owe 600 bucks to my bookie.
But even more importantly to you Mo Show viewers, Geno's a nut for sports apps.
So here's Geno Bisconte with your Mo Show Sports App Picks of the Week, baby.
Thanks, Dana. You know, the last time Mark asked me to help him out with a Mo Show, I had to wear a completely different outfit. But you got that video at Christmas. So let's talk about sports apps. Guys, when you go to the Android marketplace, know what you're looking for. Because if you just plug in the word sports, it's going to come back with more choices than you find crying girls at a sorority mixer. And you're going to be just as annoyed. Don't go with the first couple apps that pop up, like Mobile Sports News version 11 or Sports News Center version 36. Really? I hear that one makes version 35 look like version 34. And if you really like a team, believe me, there's an app for that. I found a daily update app for the Buffalo Bills. Really? I think it just GPSes the nearest toilet, because that's usually where their season is. Okay, the two best apps out there, and I don't care whether you're using an LG Ally like this one, a Motorola Droid, or even the Sprint Evo, which is great. The computer screen rivals the one they used on the first moon landing. Doesn't matter which one you use. They're very sturdy, trust me. They're going to look the same on each. And the two best ones out there by far are, as you see here, CBS Sports and ESPN Score Center. Now I'm going to talk about one, ESPN Score Center. Because while CBS Sports is fine, ESPN Score Center is so much more easy to navigate. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to click on Score Center, and it starts out with a did you know? Oh, the Falcons. The Chargers took Norv Turner over Mike Smith. That's the greatest career move since Mel Gibson bought his wife an answering machine. Now, this is going to take me to my teams. I'm going to click on the Chargers. That's my team. It's going to take me to a preview of their upcoming game. Once I get there, I'm going to be able to click on preview. It's going to take me right to the ESPN Mobile Center. So I'm online now, and I can do anything. I scroll to the bottom of the screen, and I can see the daily line here. I can check out sports news. I can check out just anything I want, and I can even check my fantasy lineups. Click here, takes me to my lineup, and I can pull this loser and put in somebody better. That's why I can't recommend ESPN Score Center enough for your sports fans. CBS Sports is fine, but it's too hard to read the articles. When I try and read one, it's like taking a pregnancy test. By the time you get to the second line, you know you've made a terrible mistake. Oh, and here's one more app for you fans. Download the Stitcher app, because you can listen to my podcast with it. Thanks a lot, guys. Back to you.
Great picks, Geno. Now, I'm not much of a sports fan, but now I want some of those apps.
At least with these picks, I don't have to worry about Johnny Clam Sandwich coming by to break my kneecaps.
I'll send him your home address. Find Geno's picks at GoMoShow.com.
Want to know about promotions, sweepstakes, and the hottest mobile products? Join the Mo Show mobile group. Just text the word APP to 52525 today.